with me on this Monday. I'm running a little bit late, which is unfortunate, but I'm here, and today we are looking at the Philly version of Ho-Oh GX, and we're going to play around some standard with that today. If you're watching this on YouTube, you'll see the deck list underneath the video. It's hanging out just there. If you're watching this on Twitch, it should be there as well. Except I'm not actually doing a video. I'm streaming right now, so it's not going to be there until after I'm done streaming. Alright, so I lost the coin flip. And our opponent is going first. We've got no basic Pokemon, so we're shipping this back to the deck. Hey, there's my boy Ho-Oh. We've got the best supporter we want in hand. We do not want to start Tapu Lele on the bench. I would rather this have been a second Ho-Oh so I could set it up with Kawhi and then just go bananas next turn. But I believe I'm going to get Judge. And that's going to set me more behind than I'd like to be. Unfortunate. Do we have Ho-Oh, Nest Ball? There's no Oranguru in the deck. We've got Turdinator. What do? I can't see you. We got Shell Trap. We're gonna go for to land it. And we're done. That judge was backbreaking. And they're going to get to catch up. Or not catch up, but just overpower me with their trades. I'm sure this is what, Cynthia? Is that what you're going to turn your Tapu Lele into? Oh, Kakai. That doesn't seem nearly as good as Cynthia. But whatever, I'm dumb. I'm not good at this game. There's Cynthia. Am I gonna lose my Salazzle? Of course. Or Salandit. Cool. That was a good turn. I am incredibly far behind. And if I'm able to catch up, that would be nothing short of miraculous. Well, at least I don't have to switch. We're gonna get Cynthia. And we're gonna try to make better use of our new six than our busted two. Alright, let's go ahead and Phoenix Burn. I think I may need to Guzma just to save my dork. Wait, what's retreat cost? Tapu Lele is 1. I can't Cynthia this turn either if I Guzma. Attack. What do I got in my yard? Just a Salandit. So my GX attack doesn't seem great. I guess I could Ultra Ball away. I don't know. I'm thinking. This is complicated. Well, Cynthia. We'll throw the Choice Band on. I guess I could run, but retreating doesn't seem great. Just go ahead and deal 50 to the Act of Zoroark. I don't want to end my turn. I definitely need to attack there. I guess we'll just get the extra Cynthia. Maybe I should have Eternal Fired there? I don't know. I'm just not set up well. Still need a fourth energy to Phoenix Burn. Alright, let's burn. We're tied on prize cards now. Hoping this Ho-Oh survives one more turn. It is not going to survive one more turn. That's what I get for hoping. This was just a thorough dismantling. So much damage on my Ho-Oh. I don't have another energy that I can draw to put on that Tapu Lele either. Is that going to be lethal? I think it is. Nope. 20 short. I was wrong. That's what I get for thinking. Alright, so... I don't have a plan. Like, nothing. Don't wall play me. That judge on turn one was just absolutely devastating. Just a beating. I think the game was actually over on that turn one. Sweet, I won the flip. I'd love to go first. Turdinator starting off. And I believe we're playing against the same deck we just got dominated by. Oof. Choice band on Turdinator. I don't want to discard any of these cards to an Ultra Ball. That is three Zoras. That is a not small number. We'll go ahead and get Cynthia. And try to set up my bench a little bit better. Shell trap. Because we don't have any fire energy in our yard. That was a quick turn for me. Very much like to find another choice band so I can just knock out this guy. So that's what we're gonna try to do. We're gonna try to find a band. We did not get there. Kill the rock rough? Yeah, I think we're gonna kill the rock rough. This is just not a great matchup for us here. They've got three active Zoroarks now. Feels pretty bad. So we'll be losing this one, nitro tanking on next turn to refill this one. We're gonna throw a choice band here. This energy there. Yeah, let's go ahead and nitro tank 234. Fill up this Ho-Oh. Really makes me wish that I had judges of my own, but I don't think I can find room to put judges in. Just an 11 card hand. Am I going to lose the game this turn? Yes, I'm going to lose the game this turn. Crap. Alright, let's get one more match in, and we will wrap up for the day. I think we're going to Lele for Kawhi. Fill up our Ho-Oh. Good start. So let's nest ball for Salandit.